race. Okay, so we're gonna hang out while we wait for people to show up if they want to race us. Hey Trevor, thanks for watching. Do I need the cannoneer's job? Oh wait, Paul Reed retracted. Don't know. Cannoneer's job for what? I don't know what I do with that job. What does it do? Alberto Santillan, thanks for coming by. I already got some watchers. I love it. I love when people stick it through with me and they show up and they show support. Alright, so we are going to participate in this race in a moment, but we are not going to commit to it yet. Because we're going to see if anybody wants to do... Does anyone want to sail with me to Cesare? On stream from Seville. Oh yeah, cannon skills. Yeah, no, I don't do actually any combat, so it would be a cool thing to have, but I don't care for the ship battling part of this game, unfortunately. I wish I did. Voven. Voven, is it a place? Zuki? If you think you can make it to Seville, if you think you can make it to Seville, few minutes, you are welcome to race with me. Alright, so what else can we do here? Do we need to do anything here? Basic productions, haha. Wait, basic production gets me 1, strengthened equipment gets me 5, advanced production gives me 200. I've just been doing basic productions. I mean, I could, if you want to attend the race with me. I can do other grinds in the meantime. Well, you could tag along, Trevor. I don't remember what your in-game name is, Trevor. I'm terrible with remembering the two things. If only you could just change your YouTube channel names to who you are in game, and then I would just know. But you're welcome to tag along, and you can follow. If you have a slower ship than me, Then I will tow any one who wants the faster time. I could say names. I'll wait for anyone who says banana 3 times. Ah, that's right. You said this last time, Trevor. This is why I'm terrible. Ekpyrotic. There's a song by System of a Down that has the word banana in it. Banana, 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 terracotta, banana, terracotta, terracotta pie. Banana, 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 terracotta, banana, terracotta, terracotta pie. Alright, so we have a few things that we're working on here. Let me just quickly sell my goods because I don't want to have goods on me. Admiral Dampier. Guess. Is somebody chewing plastic in my kitchen? Kitty. Clawing my chairs. Jerks. Charles, play with Roland, rolling the dices. Oh no, I'm sailing backwards. I'd be honored, Charles, but I'm currently doing an event, an Imperial Merchant's Quest. I cannot pass these up for a little hero. Worship. Haha. Thanks for the worship. Thanks for the praise, anyways. I do appreciate the support. So we are going to quickly get rid of what's in our cargo here. We have to do some chickens, ducks, goats, sheep, fish, and then convert it to salted fish nuts. First, let's sell off the things that I don't do anything with. Hopefully the sound is good. Trevor, if you are still there, or Paul, or anybody else who's listening, let me know if my sound is clear enough. I have adjusted the sound a bajillion times, hoping it's good. Alright, so let's quickly do some... Let's do some trade things here. We gotta change up our poultry. Well, let's do the fish. Sounds mono. Okay, well, mono versus stereo is whatever to me. It doesn't bother me any. But over game sounds. Alright, so let's try this. I'm moving a little bit closer to my mouth. And I hope this helps. Well, hopefully that's better now. Thanks, Modena. Some people say it's quiet. I think it is a little quiet. And one of these things I'm going to do at some point when I invest in it is I'm going to be an actual microphone that I can speak into and then have the headset for the in-game sound in my ears, and that would be it. All right, so that's done. We are going to now go to... Let this, make them salted fish nuts. Okay, and then we're going to sell the fish. And then we're going to do some goats. And some sheep. Chicken first, then ducks. Hi, Yam Yam. Then we have goats to do, and sheep to do. We're gonna milk the goats. We're gonna mutton the sheep. We'll have to eat some food. The sheep. That didn't eat enough. Just Black, I have a job now. I will try to be online more often, though. Well, glad. Congrats on the job. Hey, Crank. That's right. Paul's Crank. Remember that. Of the mutton to make the sausage, and we'll sell it all off. Look at that, got some money out of it. Cool. Let's go to the tavern, stock up on vigor, change our ships over. Gotta say thank you everybody for watching. Be sure to like it and subscribe it, as always. I've been trending steadily upwards with the likes and subscribes every time I do a live episode, so it's been cool seeing that. Stock up on the food, vigor here. Talk to the well-dressed men and gentlemen, because you never know what you're going to get. Like something like that. Yeah. Didn't know if you got anything, but we'll take it. What do we get out of that? That amulet. For protecting voyages when heading out of voyages, change it into an item upon use. What do we get? Woo! Shipwreck McPieces. Sweet. This guy doesn't do shipwrecks, though. It's Chuck that does them, so we'll hold on to them. Sweet deal. That is okay. Dampier. I'll get you next time. Hey, glad I could help, Ekbirotic. I don't teach much anymore at this point, because I'm still now I'm at the point where I'm learning. So, my learning experience could be a teaching experience, I guess. So what are we ship sailing now? We're sailing my clipper, right? Yeah, so we need to change it up. This isn't my fastest ship. This is just my, I like this ship. So we need to change up the ship. Change ship to my fast ship, my aid cab. And then we'll change our ship parts. We'll put our best sails on. Probably our best vertical sails now. Doesn't do anything to our ship sailing speed, I don't think, but we'll leave it off. Put our two extra spits on. We need to go get some sailors, so I'll go to the tavern and get some sailors. It's true, there is a lot to do in this game. There's no way you could possibly keep up with it all, so it's always something to learn. That's crazy. Oh, goodness, the world. You guys don't get to see the viewer counter. I don't know if you can see it on YouTube or not, but I have 4 viewer counters at the moment. So we came here for the sailors, that's right. I'm like distracted because my sister was messaging me. My family's in from another state, so definitely need to spend some time with her. So that's where I've been all day today. Get some sailors. ETA Modena. We'll wait. All right. Research info. How we doing? Good. Is there anything else I could do right now? My inventory. I've got a good amount of pizza, certain amount of salted fish nuts, fine on bagel sandwiches, but I guess I can go quickly make some. Let's go make some seafood pizza. Race only just started, so that's good. Doing our provisions. Fine. Just take another couple more days worth of provisions. We'll sail to Porto. Besides Modena, anyone else want to race with me from Seville to Sassari on stream? Modena, have you already completed the race? Oh, you'll join me too, Trevor? Cool. That's right, you said you would. Perfect. Don't forget to take Lotus Willis. This is not the Clipper, Alberto. The Clipper is not the fastest of my ships at the moment, I don't think. Ship stats? Sure. My Advanced Victoria, 498 vertical, 442 horizontal, with 35 turn and 36 wave resistance. With emergency acceleration, wind resistant mass, and wave resistant armoring. So, guess it looked good. Don't know if it's as good as any of the other ships, right? I would assume it's not. My other ships aren't. This one's not going to be the greatest. My frigate, my Clipper has nothing. And even with the other sails, it's not going to be enough. This ship is not my fastest, even though it has decent vertical sail. My horizontal sail is not the greatest. And it also doesn't have emergency acceleration, so. And this one, the new honeypot that someone gifted me, the wave resistance on that is decent for speed with emergency acceleration, pretty decent, but I don't know if that's the fastest one. Cape Agulhas. Trevor, that's not a bad idea. We might do that after we make a batch of pizza here. Let's make a batch of pizza. Pizza, pizza, says Little Caesar. Friend request from Nino, surely. Excuse me. Uh-oh. That's right, I came here. Came here to buy some fish, buy some pork, buy some wheat, and buy some cheese. That's not cheese. That's cheese. Let's quickly make our wheat. Let's go to the tavern to stock up on that. Then we can make our pizza and do it all. Let's see, to get some management experience. Okay, delectable course meal. Let's get back at the port. Go back to port. And let's set sail back to Seville. So first, let's make our ham and from the sauce from the pork. Boom, easy enough. And then let's make our pizza from Eastern Mediterranean cuisine. Let's eat some food. Some of that pizza we just made to make the rest of this. And we reached maximum capacity right on the dot. Beautiful. Can't make that stuff up. Perfect. Oh, goodness. We should be crafting while sailing. Rank up management. No, yeah, I do it for most things. I don't do it for... Oh, I didn't do it for the, for the milling process of flour, but I normally do it. I don't have a good memory. Boy, that's a fast sail back. That's for sure. Much faster than the way up. Let's sell the ham that we just got. What is Market Crusher? Paper lanterns. Okay, no thanks. Plundered goods. Okay, what do you got there? That'll work. Okay, never mind. Yeah, I usually do production at sea. Jose Roberto de Nunez. I'm making all the friends. I'll wave at you. and all these friends. Alright, what can I do in the meantime? Anything else? Oh wow, that kind of boosted that up pretty quickly, so we'll do more of that soon. I guess we ought to go get more of our vigor. Food stock up. Probably just do this race and then I'm gonna have to log. I might do the race with my other tune as well, but I won't do much. I won't stream it. I'll just stream this one. Recruit for a fleet. What am I doing? Made a fleet request for anyone who wants to join me for the race. I believe that's how it works. That's you, Trevor. Go to join fleet, and you could do that. Aid duties. We have a surgeon. Because I don't need you to be a storekeeper, so I want to be a navigator. Sure that changes anything. Let's get to our party. Meet at port official near harbor. Look at that, you're already there. All right, I'm gonna get a drink. Thank you again, everybody, for watching the stream. Be sure to like it. Oh, Admiral, you're gonna make it? Dampier, you're gonna make it? Early on, some of the best sales. You can get decent sales from the sale guy. Let's take a look at them while we wait. I mean, if you could buy things from people, then you should do so. But this is all going to be shipbuilding stuff. Well, no, here's some decent ones. So, yeah, you can get some things like this. Look at this. You got a modified full rig sale for plus 22, plus 25 for 2.4. You can get plus 17, plus 24. These are all decent sales. And if you can find those, go for them. Otherwise, you gotta go to the sail maker, right? And what are your sail options that you can get? Mizzen top royals. Yeah, mizzen top royals. Rax would like to participate. Oh, cool. We are full. Party is full. All these people participating. I'm not even using the best sails on my ship. I mean, I'm just using the ship sails that I have. And those ships are mizzen top royals, modified top royal, and a special four-rigged sail. You know, these are probably one of the better ones. But I just take what I can get. On your way down, sweet Rex ETA. Yeah, I gotta get a new mic. It's because I'm moving the wire, and it's sensitive. I really need to get a new mic. I know it can be annoying, Lupa. I hope it's not a big problem. We're gonna get a new mic. I used to have my other headset, my wireless one, and we may test that out on the computer when I get my moving to my new house and see if that one works any better. Stop it! What are you doing? Louie! Don't you blink at me like that. Why are you ripping up my floor? I don't trust you. Waiting on a few. We've got Rax coming around the British Island. We've got Madeira who's in the open. Modena who's in over by Madeira. We got Ick Piratic who is in the Sweta docks. We're just hanging out. We're waiting for everyone to show. A bit of a short race today. That's why I wanted to participate, because going to Cesari is really close. From Seville to Cesari is all on the same map here, so should be a quick race. The race looks like it's going to be around a 2 minute to 2.5 minute race to be in the top 10. It's under 3 minutes. It's not going to be us. We'll probably be in 5 or 6 minutes, but oh dang, you started the race and then you left to go do the oh darn. Well, it'll be a long race. Maybe you'll come in last. If you come in last, then don't you win something? Isn't that a winner thing too? What does Fields do this sort of thing all the time? 36 days to Petone to Seville. That's how long it took you to go from there to there. Jeez. Days. Yeah, you could easily do that if you just start the race today and then don't finish it until the race ends, which the race doesn't technically end until 7 days from the starting date. So it started yesterday? Oh no, when is the 7th? 3 days ago? So yeah, you've got until the 14th. All staying warm around the fire, so a good chance to take a screenshot. Let's do it like this. With my buddies. I didn't know this did anything, honestly. Screenshot. a short time, the world's atlas map creation is enhanced. I don't know what that means. But that is cool. Just waiting for Modena and for Rax. Stop it. Stop clawing my stuff. Okay, looks like Modena made it. Modena. He does. He just straight up fails. Let's go ahead and hit the sit down button again. Yeah. Plop. Me so fat. He ain't that fat. I also love the belly slap. Ho ho! Gotcha, I see. I don't really chart seats all that often. I have done it, but I don't do it anymore. Okay, so Modena is around. I'm gonna go ahead and accept the quest here before we have to leave. Join. We clap for you. Hey, Stephen Watson, how we doing? Cha-ching. Hey, it's there's Modena. Okay, the fire, the fire. Oh, the fire, the pain of the fire. Just waiting on Rax. And once Rax gets here, it's a free-for-all. Yeah, just waiting on Rax. Yeah, go get the quest. Just don't leave. Don't do what Ekpyrotic did, which was accidentally take the quest and then leave. Because if you leave, you will Yeah, we're gonna, yeah, just go ahead and get the quest from the Protofficial and then hang on to it. I've never done it fleeting before. So I don't. No, I didn't. I perfectly intended to sit exactly where I meant to stand. Yes. Yes. Oh, gosh. Oh, goodness. Hold on a second. Where's the next one? Rejoice. Where's Rejoice? Wait, no, stay right there. Don't move. Wait, wait, wait. No. Rejoice. Kaboom. Oh, goodness. All right. I've had too much fun. All right, so we're all here. Getting ready. Let's all get to port. And we don't leave yet. Once we're all in port, we shall do our thing. Stock up on your provisions if you need any. Go. Yep. Surely. Custom flying cloud. It's pretty cool. I like it. I knew we would never reach top 10. I knew it. I ain't fast at all. I'm just trying to see if I can get there in 4 minutes. I didn't even take the straightest shot, like, I blew it. Make it under 5. That's probably it. We're in. Sweet. 4 minutes and 40 seconds, under 5 minutes. Like Byronic, yeah, that's right. Fitter Marco Polo. Yeah, look at that with those sails and emergency acceleration and that wave resistance. That's no wonder why he made it there in under 3 minutes. Heading back. I wasn't going to do it again myself. Just wanted to do once more with Alt, and then I gotta get off. Show you Dampier ship if you hadn't seen it. Later X. Let's get another instance of Uncharted Waters going so we can get in the Chuck Thunder. So we're gonna log with this. What did we get for it? I didn't even notice. Race partition tickets. Best investment book, master tailoring tools, cool. Well, if that's the case, I'm gonna save those for my other thing. All right, so we're gonna log from this one. Okay, now we gotta quickly do something on the water real quick. I have to do this at sea real quick. janitor. Smelting book, make copper. And we sell it all off. Let's do one more race with this guy and see how we turn out. To the market. Language, what? Huh? I wasn't paying attention. I'm sorry. Alright, so let's finish this cell. So my ships for the race, the fastest one would be probably Sailor Swift. Yeah, probably. Change our ship. Gonna try the race with my alt and his slow scooter. Is that what it was? So poopy. Oh my goodness, Lupa. I didn't even pay attention to that. All right, time for the race. Stuck up on food and sailors. Probably 8 days sounds about right. Employ any sailors? No, we can actually dismiss sailors, but that's okay. Change ship. Oh, I won't be able to use emergency acceleration now that I think about it. Because I don't have the skills for it. But that's fine. I don't even have all the good sails. I won't be able to use it because I need navigation level 8, but whatever. Here goes nothing. Make sure I have enough proficiency. Yeah, we're fine. Set sail. Off we go. Even though we have emergency acceleration, we can't use it. But we do have extra 10% ship speed. Go. Am I? No, thank gosh. You had me thinking I did. I'm not racing with any cargo other than my food and water. This is going to be a slow sail by comparison, for sure. Very slow by comparison. We'll probably get there in like 7 or 8 minutes. Yeah, I know it does. I know I want to get survival at some point, but I could dump the cargo. I don't want to go with none. But I guess I could do that. We will see what we get, and then we will log. I've always loved the schooner. I think the schooner is one of the coolest looking ships. Ekbirotic, you should come in last and see what you do. Totally do it and see how it comes. Got them birds flying around me. We are like lightning on water. Let's see. Bagels. All right, so we're already like past the time it took me to get there, so from the first ship. So we're going to look at probably around 7 to 8 minutes. That's going to be my guess. You know, it's almost dinner time, kitties. I'll feed you as soon as I do that. That's funny. Modena, you swoo awesome. Minutes. Coming up on 6 minutes. We'll probably get there in six and a half. Paris. About to cross over to 6 minutes right about now. And 6 minutes right now. We got a rat infestation. Six minutes, 34 seconds. Let's get those items and we'll be done. Hanseatic seal, nice. And another Hanseatic seal. Love participating in the races. So simple. Thanks for the races. Later, everyone. Take care, everyone who is watching. I appreciate it. Be sure